Breaking news in the Murdaugh mystery. South Carolina Attorney General Alan Wilson issuing three new indictments today. Former banker Russell Lafitte, along with suspended Beaufort County attorneys Alex Murdaugh and Corey Fleming, face new charges. Murdaugh now faces 79 charges related to fraud. Fleming has 23 fraud charges against him. Lafitte is facing 21 charges related to fraud.